Okay, hello everybody. I apologize in advance. I did a test earlier and I found out that there is an audio lag with my microphone. And so, yeah, my movements may not exactly be with my stuff. Alright, I'm gonna make this quick. Alright, switching to the second desktop so I can demonstrate better. In the video that I previously uploaded, the thing that was just, you know, just video, no audio, I explained the problems with video lag, things like that. If you were to, you know, play a video, and the biggest problem I noticed, and that was after I did the NV thing to install my, at least that's why I noticed it, it could have been happening before, but after I used NV and installed my, after I used NV and installed my thing, I noticed that there was, every time I would try to double-click the video player and make things full screen, it would just close the whole application. And I wasn't sure what caused that, and so I did some tinkering around, and I found it was a pretty simple solution. I kind of smacked myself for it. All you have to do is right-click on your desktop, go to Change Desktop Background, and right now it's set to background, of course, but you can go to visual effects, and by the way, if you want to do it the technical way, you can go to preferences and then go to appearance, that'll open up this window, except it'll probably start it on theme or something. But after this, go to visual effects and set it to none. I mean, I enabled my card so I can do the extra effects, but that lags a lot of things. You know, this capture probably would be going a lot less smooth. My frame rate would probably suck, so the mouse moving right now, you know, it would be, like, all blocky like this, you know, and my audio would be whatever, you know. So, set it to none, in my case, because, I mean, I'm using a Toshiba satellite from 2002 with a NVIDIA, it's like a NVIDIA GeForce 4 440 Go. That's just for a laptop. And so, it's not the best graphics, especially for an old laptop like this. So, if you just go to visual effects, set it to none, at least when you're watching video, if you want to, you know, impress your friends with all the, wee, my window jiggles, and things like that after that, you know, you can do that. But, yeah, there's a simple solution, and I added it with audio this time. Alright, see ya.